Welcome! In this series of videos, we will look at software add-ons for both the PowerBasic console and Windows compilers. Today we will look at file, folder and image comparisons using Araxis Merge. Over the past few years, we have looked at a number of third-party utilities which can be used to assist with your PowerBasic programming. We have even created a couple of utilities ourselves in PowerBasic to assist even further. For example, the My Little Grid software being used to allow us to search our code libraries, and a Find Files utility to allow us to search our code looking for files containing specific strings. What we're going to look at today is another third-party package called Araxis Merge. This utility is a purchased utility, which can be bought in two versions, a standard and a professional. However, Araxis does offer an 85% educational discount as well as free product licenses for contributors to open source projects. I'll put a link to the Araxis software website in the description below. So what can Araxis Merge actually do? Well, first of all, we're going to use it to compare two files. In a simple file comparison, we can use the ellipse buttons to actually browse for file on the computer. Or we can just drag and drop the file into the window. So if we open a specific file, it will be displayed in the left-hand pane. And we'll just drag another file into the right-hand pane. Now both of these files are a file called macros.include. And instantly we can see the differences between the left and the right-hand file. We can see on the right-hand file there appears to be a section of code which is completely missing from the left-hand file. And we can step through each of the changes to see what's different. So in this simple file comparison, we can see what's missing from one file. There are utilities and comments in the right-hand file that do not exist in the left-hand file. And using the little arrow symbols, this allows you to replace the code in one file or the other, depending on which one you actually click on. So that's a simple file comparison. There are, of course, other utilities, some of which are free, which can do a simple file comparison. However, what if you want to do more than one file at a time? This takes us to folder comparisons. A folder comparison will compare every file in two sets of folders. So we will close our comparisons and we will create a new folder comparison. And again, we will browse to a folder. So there's our libraries folder. We will select the folder. And all the files within that folder, including any subfolders, are displayed on the pane. We will now select another folder. And now Araxis Merge has compared the two folders. We can see a number of differences between individual files in these folders. Where the number of changes is shown as zero, then there are no changes between those two files. If we look at our first include file, double click, and we can see the differences between each of the files. We can step through them quite easily. And again, as before, we can use the little arrow symbol to either replace, insert, or delete code in either of the files. And once we've made that change, we can then save that back to the original location. If we go back to the libraries, we can look down the list and we can see all the changes actually needed to be made. For example, this file here has 42 changes. If we open that one up, we can see it has a considerable number of changes needing to be made. So we can quite easily determine the difference between any two folders. Where you're maintaining a large code base, you may need to do this on a frequent basis. There is also an additional little symbol which appears beside the icon of the file. The little red square tells us that the date time on this file is more recent. So there has been obviously some change made to this particular encode file to update it. And the 9 changes we have between are changes that were made in this file. So we've now compared individual files and folders. So what else can Araxis Merge do for us? What we're going to do next is an image comparison. So we're going to compare 2 bitmaps we used in a recent project. So if we drag in our first bitmap, which appears on the left hand pane, and we will drag in our second bitmap on the right hand pane. We'll increase the zoom so we can see, and as you will see, it's actually highlighted the difference between the 2 bitmaps. The grey here indicates that this on the right hand did not appear on the left hand. We can remove the unchanged pixels and we can see quite easily the difference between the 2. There was even a blend option to allow you to blend the right hand pane into the left hand pane, so it will return to what it was originally. You may not do a great deal of comparison of images, but this is useful if you're using something like a sprite, and the sprite has been subtly changed. So what other options do we actually have in Araxis Merge? In the Options button on the ribbon, you get a list of all the text comparisons you can actually make. For example, if you do not wish to highlight differences in character case, you can tick this little tick box. Or if you wish to ignore differences in line-ending characters, or ignore characters in the following column numbers or ranges. So dependent on your program language, it does give you a lot of flexibility. I'm not going to go through every single option, but there are a few worth highlighting. You can change your syntax highlighting for the differences between 2 files. You can put in line expressions in order to pick out, for example, blank lines, comments, or other things. You can even add your own line expressions for your particular language. For file types, you can even say what kind of comparison is actually being done. Is it a binary comparison, an image comparison, or just plain text? For folder comparisons, you also have options as well. Additionally, when you're actually running a comparison, you can make changes to either file. You could even find text within a particular file. Once you've actually found and made changes, you can then recompare the 2 files, the 2 folders, or additionally the 2 images. If you purchase the professional version of Araxis Merge, you can even do 3-way comparisons. So this has been a short introduction to what you can do with Araxis Merge. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.